at, and we have parallel bar dips. He's leaning his chest forward, hip hinging his hips back to put more stress on the pectorals. And there is some great tricep activation as he straightens his arm at the very top. Really good technique here. We're doing 6 or 8 reps today.